things in life, you just know when to bag off of. Like, if you playing ball against Michael Jordan and he, leave it alone, it's over. Don't push him to that point. Okay? Now, if you fighting Jerry Lawler, the wrestler, and he gets mad and pull his strap down, it's over. Don't fight him no more. Don't fight him no more. Now, if Bruce start doing this, bouncing and swaying at the same time, it's time to leave him alone. He's gonna get loose. He's gonna be trouble. And you go into the crouching tiger move. Some things you just don't mess with.